Yo, I took the shot today, and I can tell you there is going to be an allergic reaction of some sort. And for me, it was strange. Like, swelling was definitely coming in my leg. Your arm definitely is going to hurt, but this is like an unaverage hurt. Like, when I raise my arm, like, that shit, like, hurt. You know what I'm saying? Like, hurt. And it's not shortness of breath, but it's like occasionally you might have a something like a sharp something. I could be tripping, benefit of a doubt. But yeah, so I worked out today. I ran like 4 miles. I took on herbs this morning. I drank spring water. I'm still flushing and doing my thing. The shot is interesting, but anything can be eliminated from the body. I believe that. I saw that, and it can happen. So I'm not really afraid of anything, but going through the process is a thing. I ordered some herbs from a lot of different herbalists. Ain't no names, and I'm taking those herbs. I'm flushing my system. I'm probably gonna lose a lot of weight because I'm gonna reset my system. In the process of resetting my system, now, and we can do it. You can do it. I know it's hard weaning yourself off those drugs, because that's all it is drugs. And to me, and metaphorically, the shot is no worse than a Chick-fil-A sandwich or any other fast food restaurant, anything that's been compromised, because it all has been compromised. I guess another thing, I had an issue with congestion. Like I noticed that more. I'm just really in tune. And like, when you're in tune with your body because of your diet, you can feel anything. You can feel anything. Like the slightest things, like anything different. You know when somebody changed the oil. If you're used to eating hemp, sesame, grape seed, you'll know when you're eating soybean oil. You'll know when something's off. And after taking the shot, I got extra fluid in my joints. Extra fluid is definitely in my joints. So I'm gonna try to flush it out the best I know how. I go do my routine again tomorrow. Hopefully that helps. I got an appointment in the morning. I can't forget that. I gotta set my alarm. But this has been interesting. This has been interesting. One time for the culture, y'all. One time for the culture, alkaline culture. Stay connected. Stay alkalinity. Peace.